This arena has come completely unglued.
I'm really looking forward to this one. So much on the line in this championship match.
Intensity level inside the arena rising.
We've seen some huge title defenses in recent years, and I'd say this one ranks right up there. There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. Oh, dear. What a match this is going to be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
The kick lands. Very impressive. Merry Christmas to everybody watching at home. I certainly hope Santa was good to you.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Detroit has had the reputation for being an electric crowd, and the fans here in attendance tonight are indeed no different.
Quick thinking to avoid that. out of the way of that one. Avoids the impact there.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
The point of that elbow delivers.
Talk about catching a beating.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Detroit has had the reputation for being an electric crowd, and the fans here in attendance tonight are indeed no different.
Oh, man, what an impact behind that knee.
Avoids the impact there. Not today, too fast.
I assure you, that hurts. A lot of chatter on social media over this Divas match here tonight.
Got out of the way of that one.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes. Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, what a shot.
Avoids the impact there.
Focusing on the chest now. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Got out of the way of that one.
What a move that was. That was great.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Spine first.
This has been a very methodical attack.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Well, remember, Cole, I'm the official masseuse for the WWE Divas.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Looking motivated now.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Hey, that's using your head.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
A spectacular maneuver.
Oh, that really was a beautiful move.
The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Avoids the impact there.
She executes the flip flawlessly. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one. And she strikes with great precision. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Got out of the way of that one.
I'd like to take a moment right now to wish everybody watching a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for spending part of your holiday with us. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing. That landed like a ton of bricks.
That landed perfectly.
Are you kidding me? Look! No, wait, nice reversal.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere!
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Oh!
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of it. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
To avoid that. Avoids the impact there.
Oh, wow. Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
What a beautiful move. Like poetry in motion.
Poetry in motion is beautiful.
Cover. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. What an amazing display of resiliency.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Wow, what unbelievable action.
We've really seen one of them.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva. Looking motivated now.
Out of the way of that one. Not today. Too fast.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh my, look at this.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. Shoulders down. Is it enough?
It may be.
Look at this. This could be it.
It's all over but the shouting.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go. What a show of heart in this title defense. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
It's wins like that that makes this diva such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Watch me spin into obscurity. Watch. your friendships are over.